Okay, today, people, we're going to try the Blue Raspberry Prime. I've heard some good things about this, and then I've heard some negative things about this. But what I can tell you guys for the ingredients on this, it's got filtered water, okay? It's got coconut water, which is probably where they get their electrolytes and their BCAAs and their antioxidants from. And then they have a kind of a large list of, like, added things. So citric acid, that's a natural preservative, but that's usually found in lemons. So hopefully that is from lemons. It's not from the cheaper source, which is actually not as good because it's not very fresh at all. The bipotassium, you know, to help you relieve your cramps and all that, that's been added, which you can actually get from the coconut water. So I don't know why they added extra potassium. It's got natural flavor, which is, I don't know. They don't get specific about it. And then they got 2 grams of sugar. And having 2 grams of sugar isn't really that much. It's got 10 milligrams of sodium, which is salt, which is really low as well. And it's got 6 grams of carbohydrates, which is very low. And it's got no fat, no cholesterol. So that's good. It's got no protein, but it's not a protein muscle building drink. Prime is for hydration, you know? Once you've been sweating, for example, if you're playing Warzone 2, you know, and you you know the lobbies in that kind of game. Mm-hmm. Oh my goodness. Then you're gonna need some definitely hydration after playing some Warzone 2 for sure. It's got vitamin D, it's got potassium, vitamin E, vitamin B12, magnesium, vitamin D, vitamin B6, vitamin A, and then calcium and iron is 0%, which sucks. They should have calcium at least in it somewhere. They could have got that from adding in, say, like, some like almond extract, which has a little bit of calcium in it, not much, but some. Just point out some things on here. It's caffeine free, gluten free. You know, it's probably a lot healthier for than Gatorade is, because Gatorade doesn't have much added to it that's good. It's just a lot of food coloring and sugar. And then if it doesn't have sugar, it's just food coloring and water. So it's really like very, like, not really hydrating at all, really, compared to this, which is like ultimate hydration, really. So I'm gonna go ahead and do a taste test. It is blue raspberry. But yeah, try having some Prime for your gaming fuel, you know, and see if it helps you hydrate and replenish and recover after your sweaty gaming live streaming / gaming sessions. Okay, the taste test. I gotta be honest, it's not bad. It's got a sweet kind of definitely a blue raspberry taste to it. It doesn't have a chalky aftertaste like most of these energy / hydration drinks have. You do realize when you're hydrated, your energy levels start to rise. So it's technically a hybrid between an energy and a hydration drink. Hydrate to energy, you know? It's like in between, if you see it from that perspective. But yeah, it's pretty good. I don't mind it. And you can get these on Amazon for like $38 for a whole 15 pack. Don't buy these individually, you're going to get ripped off. A lot of people are doing this, and I think it's ludicrous. You guys are just burning money like crazy, you know? You're just like, oh yeah, just doesn't make any sense. So work smart and go to Amazon and buy these for a lot less. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video.